Whips it to first. Score at 5-3 for the second out with the third baseman shifted over there. And here is Ronald Acuna Jr. Swing and a high fly ball, pretty well struck right field. That one's back there. And forget it! His 43rd home run of the season, and they tack one on the board. It's 8-1.
Job of letting that breaking ball get deep, trusting your hands, and driving it out the other way. That's how you practice it in the cage. Incredible when you can.